She posted it online just this weekend, and now tonight, hundreds of thousands of people have already seen it. A local high schooler really amazing everybody with her talent.
I can't stop watching this. Overcoming all these, she's about to inspire everyone who watches this. Reporter Kelly Brennan with our story.
I got my ticket.
Sometimes to make it big.
Two bottle whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company.
We have to take matters into our own hands.
And I'm leaving tomorrow, what you say.
Even if that means we do it a little differently.
I just wasn't expecting it. I'm just still, it's still sinking in.
When I'm gone, when I'm gone.
This 17-year-old from Imperial, PA is an aspiring performer. Recording her favorite song from the movie Pitch Perfect, Kirsten Kelly then put it on YouTube and Facebook. And thanks to a stranger in cyberspace, it's gone viral with more than 90,000 likes and 11,000 shares.
Well, I was born with it. So I have a little bit of my, like, past the elbow, and then it stops.
There's no disability here. She is capable of doing anything.
I just sometimes have to do it a little bit differently.
She's about simplicity, just vocals and a plastic beat. It's definitely not easy to learn, but I gave it a shot.
You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
You only get where you want to be by trying. And by becoming a YouTube sensation, Kirsten is now on her way.
Really glad it happened. It's given me an opportunity to, you know, prove myself and get my name out there. So I'm definitely going to take advantage of it.
You're going to miss me by my walk. You're going to miss me by my talk. You're going to miss me when I'm gone.
Oh,
wow.
She's fabulous.
Awesome.
She's fabulous. You just want to hear more.
Yes.
And more. Yeah, she's fabulous.
How did you leave? I would have spent, like, you want to stay forever.
Well, it felt like we were there forever because I tried that beat about 15 times. So we had so many takes for that part. But she got so much experience with this group, Rocket to the Stars.
Right.
So she's performed on stage in front of, like, 30,000
wow.
people. She's always competing, and she's actually auditioning next week for Berkeley Summer Camp. So
good for her.
She's going to make it big. Kirsten. We'll say we knew her when.
And yes. A great story. Good stuff.